We're looking ahead to next week now. You can join a longtime Oregon winery celebrate their anniversary with a fun, not just any party. We're talking about a yacht party.
Yacht party. Brooks Wine and Amity is setting sail on the Portland Spirit to mark their 25th anniversary as a winery. Joining us live with all the details on the fun celebration and to talk about why this has been a big year for Brooks is Managing Director Janie Brooks Hoig. Good morning.
Good morning.
Thank you for being here.
Thanks for having
Glad
me.
Glad to be here.
And we should say congratulations. It really has been a year of all kinds of celebrations for you.
It has. It has.
Tell us a little bit about some of the recent accolades that you have earned.
So, earlier this year I was named Oregon Wine Person of the Year.
By Congratulations.
Thank you. I was very surprised, very honored. A lot of hard work in the last 25 years. Mm-hmm. And then just last week, and it was a surprise to me, we were named in the top 50 vineyards in the world.
Wow.
And what was interesting about it is it wasn't just wine, it wasn't just location, but it was your hospitality, which is a huge emphasis for us at Brooks.
That's
views,
very cool.
Quality, food pairings,
right.
Kind of the whole package. And we were the only one in Oregon to make the list.
Wow. Congratulations.
Thank you.
What was that reaction? I mean, I may be surprised, but at the same time, I mean, you put a lot of work into it. Were you actually surprised to see your name that high on the list? Or?
Well, I didn't know that much about the awards. And a friend of mine was actually in Rioja, Spain, at the award ceremony.
Oh, wow.
And texted me, you know, us up on the big screen and... Yeah.
Wow. What a cool moment.
Find out. Yeah, that's pretty neat. Lots to celebrate. And so you're doing it in a really fun way. 25th anniversary as a winery, 50th anniversary since the vines were first planted, right?
Yep.
And you'll be celebrating on the Portland Spirit. Tell us about it.
We will. You know, we've had some celebrations at the winery, but being Portland born and raised, I wanted to do something local. So we have chartered the Portland Spirit on August 5th from 6:30 to 9:30. We have 7 different Brooks wines that we're pouring. Free beer, hors d'oeuvres, Yacht Rock Band, which I'm super excited about. And an awesome photo booth company.
Yeah.
So it should be just a great party.
What's a yacht party without some yacht rock?
Yeah,
you know?
Obviously. And when you're on it, you can just call it rock. It's all it is. Okay, let's talk about why you've won so many awards as of late. There's the hospitality side, but of course there is the wine itself. What are you pouring and what do you have?
You know, what I brought today are 3 of really our flagships. So I brought our Estate Riesling, which is from the 50-year-old vines that we planted back in 1973. Mm-hmm. Our Rosé of Pinot Noir. And then also our Janus Pinot Noir, which was our first Pinot Noir that my brother started making when he founded the winery back in 1998.
No way. That is really cool. I want to focus on Riesling for just a second, because especially to have Riesling vines for that amount of time in the Willamette Valley is not something that a lot of wineries can say. Why has Riesling been a focus for you all?
You know, it was originally my brother's idea to restore the reputation of Riesling in Oregon. It's a wonderful, cool climate grape. So that's what he committed to when he founded the winery in 98, and we have not let up. It's actually been great because so many of the older vine plantings he first found, so they're still part of our Riesling program. And then a lot of other wineries who maybe don't want to make Riesling or make as much Riesling call us and say, hey, will you take our Riesling fruit? So we have access to most of the Riesling in the Willamette Valley.
Wow.
Take really good care of it. We do a lot of single vineyard bottling so that we really can reflect the site.
And you talk about restoring the reputation of Riesling. A lot of people, you know, probably think of maybe some of the first wines that they had back in the early days.
Sweet dessert
Riesling.
Wine. Yes. Yes, exactly.
How is Oregon Riesling different?
Yeah, our acid. Mm-hmm. The cooler climate really helps with acid retention. And even when you have sugar in Riesling, that's really what you need, is you need that balance that comes from acid. So we make everything from traditional method sparkling Riesling in a dry style to dessert. And everything in between. We make 13 to 18 Rieslings a year.
Wow.
That's
awesome.
Really, really neat. Really cool. Well, cannot wait for the yacht party.
Yeah.
That is going to be special. Congrats on all the accolades and, of course, to 25 years. That's
Thank
really
you.
Neat.
Yes.
Really, really neat.
Cheers to that.
Absolutely.
Very cool.
All right, well, Janie, appreciate your time. And again, Brooks' 25th anniversary yacht party happening Saturday, August 5th on the Portland Spirit. That is from 6:30 to 9:30 p.m. Tickets are $100. You can go to brookswine.com to learn more.